Shit. A perfect day for me would just to get plastered. You know? To forget. Cause now I'm trying to figure out who I am. If I smoke a joint of reefer, it takes me to that place where I can just sit down and write me some poetry or whatever, just like I used to do. Thank you.
Violins are a stunning backdrop for the monologue.
Did you bring the musicians with you for them?
Did you bring them? Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Okay. Let's workshop it.
Okay.
I want you to do it again, but this time I want you to imagine you're a black man. Right. What if? Right, so this time do it from the perspective of a black man. Alright, go.
Okay.
Female characters in general have a lot more to give, so wanted to show that different side of things.
You're still in your 20s though, right?
Yeah, I am.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's ingenue time. I mean, you haven't, like, you know, gone over the hill yet when you, you know, have to play these matronly or, you know, strong, obnoxious characters. Now's the time for the ingenue.
Audiences want to see vulnerabilities with a woman.
Mm-hmm.
I think. That's a nice way of saying it, right?
Then, yes. Oh, yeah, that's great.
I think that you can be vulnerable and still be strong. I have somewhere that's green.
One more challenge. One more exercise before you leave today. Last night, I purchased some orange juice. I'd just like to take this receipt and word by word just read it as that character would read it, please.
Okay. Food Mart. 4343 North Clarendon Avenue, Chicago, Illinois. PH, phone number, 773-525-6321. Invoice number 104568. Closed credit card purchases.
Yeah, that was great.